everlasting struggle for world supremacy.
This one surely deserves to be on every British shit list.
Listen.